start today on the diamond. Not a lot of games, but the ones we do have are very high stakes. Starting with Century hosting Minot in softball. Patriots come into today to just one spot above the Jets in the WDA standings. We start in the third inning. Minot threatening a deep ball to the warning track, but Hallie Mattern there to save it at the fence. And Maddie Zander, the first one to thank her for helping preserve her no-hitter. Bottom of the third, Zander at the plate, a gap shot. That makes it a 2-RBI single to make it 2-0 for the Patriots. Now, Mattern starting off the fourth with a triple. Lexi Dukeshire does the rest with a bunt to get her home. And Zander's no-hitter leads Century to a shutout. But Minot gets a little revenge in game two. Over to the baseball diamond now. And Mandan, the Braves looking for some momentum against Century. Patriots lead 4-2 in the sixth, threatening to score here. But Lucas Burgum coming up with a big stop up the middle to get the Braves out of the inning with no runs. Bottom of the sixth, Tony Johnson with a bunt. A wild throw to first here, and that's going to bring the runner home from third to make it 4-3 in Century's favor. But the Braves aren't done. Avery Bogner with a single right up the middle. That scores two more runs to give the Braves the lead, and they never look back, taking the win 5-4. Dickinson tops Minot 12-9 at home. It was a busy day.